So, I know I already posted my vlog today. This is still day one of my vlogging. I have to show you guys. You saw how it was kind of not exactly sunny, but it was pretty bright out earlier when I showed you outside in the snowdrifts and everything. I just have to show you. This is like 2, maybe 3 hours later. And this is what it's doing outside in New Hampshire. This is crazy. I'm so tired of the snow. If you look down there, that's the driveway and everything. And that's my car over there. If you can see how high the snowbanks are in relation to my car, it's a little bit insane. This is in relation to the house. This is so. I'm so tired of snow right now. Today is March 2nd. And if I were to tell you that there's not normally snow in New Hampshire in March, I'd be lying. Like, big fat liar. But this is insane. I'm gonna do this so you can look at the snow while I talk. There have been so many snow days at my college this semester that they're so insanely reluctant to close that 2 days ago. 2 days ago? Yeah, on Monday. I think you guys got wet. I'm sorry, hold on. Okay. On Monday, it was like freezing rain and slushing and really, really gross, and they wouldn't close. I stupidly drove over one of the like hardest mountains to drive over in bad weather on Monday to get my hair cut. But I really like it. It's short. I'm not gonna take my hat off and show you because it looks really bad after being under the hat. But welcome to New Hampshire. And I'm totally going to sacrifice myself and step into a snowbank to show you guys. It's kind of pretty, but kind of tired of it at the same time. Look at the puppies. The puppies are like, I want to come out and play in the snow with you. But that's me. Hi! And it's snowing, and it's really cold out, and now my feet are cold because I'm standing in a snow pile. So I'm gonna go inside. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye!